गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम टीचिंग चैप्टर 1 फूड, वेयर डज इट कम फ्रॉम। एंड दिस चैप्टर आई हैव कंप्लीटेड एंड यू कैन सी दैट सम स्टेप्स टू अवॉइड वेस्टेज ऑफ फूड, विच आर द स्टेप्स वी कैन टेक एंड वी कैन अवॉइड द फूड वेस्टेज ऑफ फूड, हाउ वी कैन अवॉइड। सो यू कैन सी दैट फूड इन आवर कंट्री is not available in sufficient quantity to all. You know that food is shorted, many poor people are there, they are not getting food properly, and some do not have enough money to buy the food. Because of this reason, these people suffer from the different kinds of diseases, because they are not getting the different kind of food items which is filled with nutrients. Because as some people, those who don't have enough money, they can't buy the food items. Some poor people, they are not getting the food items. So how we can avoid the wastage? We can take the different steps to avoid the spoilage of food or wastage of foods. So here I will tell you some steps how we can avoid the food items. So we must ensure the following different methods are there, I will tell you, and that methods you can use and you can avoid the wastage of the foods. Food that is produced should not be allowed to get spoiled, eaten away by animals like rats and squirrels. We can get food is produced should not be allowed to get spoiled. What is the food we are getting, it should not be get spoiled by the rats, and it can eaten away by the animals like rats and squirrels. And we should not eat only that much quantity of food which is required of body. How much we want we can take, and excess eating will lead to obesity, that is the growing fat. If we will take the excess food, then it will lead to the diseases, and that disease is the obesity. Obesity. If we will take excess food, then that disease will occur, that is the obesity. And obesity, you can see that in simple words, growing fats. And in parties or even in our homes, we should not leave food uneaten in our place. How much we want, if that much we will take, then it will, the steps we can avoid the wastage of the food. Now come to the keywords. Different keywords are given and you can see. First one is the apiculture. What is the apiculture? Apiculture, rearing of honeybees on a large scale is called the apiculture. What is the carnivores? Animal that eating only meat of the other animals are comes under the carnivores. Examples I have given, and examples you can see that different examples I will tell you, lion, tiger, etc. They are comes under the carnivores. What is the food? Food are the substances from which an organism derives energy and materials for its growth and maintenance. What is the herbivore? Animals which eats only plants are comes under the herbivores. What is the omnivores? Omnivores, an animal which eats both plants and animals are called the omnivores. What is the producers? Green plants which manufacture their own food are called the producers, and plants make their food by the process of photosynthesis. Now come to the roundup. Roundup, you can see that all organisms eat food. Different food items are eaten at different times of the day, and based on food habits, living organisms may be producers, plants, herbivores, cow, deer, sheep, carnivores, lion, tiger, omnivores, crow, cockroaches. Human being also comes under the omnivores. Both plants and animals are important sources of food materials to us. And plant foods include cereals, pulses, vegetables, fruit, sugar, tea, coffee, oil, spices, etc. Cereals, you can see that wheat, rice, maize are the, these are three important cereals. Pulses, pea, bean, gram and soya bean. Vegetables, carrot, radish, potato, onion, cabbage, tomato and spinach. Fruits, banana, apple, mango and grapes. Spices, you can see ginger, in Hindi it is called the adrak. Turmeric, that is the haldi. Pepper, that is the kali mirch. Chilies, mirch. And oil, cotton, groundnut, mustard, coconut, soya bean, sunflower, etc. Animals provide us food in the form of milk. In milk, milk is the wholesome food. Meat, fish, eggs and honey. These food items we are getting from the animals. Milk yielding animals, cow and buffalo. Meat yielding animals, sheep, goat, pig, etc. Poultry animals, providing both meat and eggs. Birds like the hen, duck and turkey. Honey is obtained from the insect that is called the honeybees. And there is a lot of variation in the food items eaten in different regions of our country. And so round up and multiple choice answer, question answers completed. And I will tell you what you will write in the copy. You will write in the copy only question answer. Fill in the blanks. In first chapters, multiple choice question you have to write in copy. Fill in the blanks you have to write in copy. Mention the whether the following statements are true or false. That one also you have to write in copy. Match the statements you have to write in copy. And other, define the following other thing you have to write in copy.